And so, today's video I'm super excited about. I'm excited for pretty much all my videos, but I'm extra excited for this one because it's a video I've been wanting to do for the longest time, and for some reason I just have always put it off and I never actually filmed it. So now, I am. And that is a life hacks for girls slash life hacks every girl should know, beauty hacks, whatever you want to call it, but that's the video I'm doing right now. I'm not claiming that I came up with these life hacks. I definitely did not. I did find them on Pinterest, but they were pretty mind-blowing to me, so I thought they were worth sharing with you guys, so that's exactly pretty much what I'm doing right now. I am currently making this video for over 15,000 people because so many of you guys subscribed after my last video, which was my morning routine, and I'm so lucky to have all of you guys here to be watching my videos and all of that stuff, so yeah. Love you guys, happy that you guys are here. If you are new here and you didn't know I had a vlog channel, or you've just heard and you never actually subscribed, definitely go check that out. It's just called Miss Hannah Vlogs. I have kind of been slacking on it, not gonna lie, but I'm getting my game back on, so definitely go subscribe to that channel. I will leave it linked down below. And yeah, I hope these life hacks make your life a little bit easier, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. Let's get started. Yeah, all I need. So the first life hack I have for you guys is for opening your nail polish bottles, because I know they get stuck so easily. So a really easy trick that you can do is just to get some rubber bands and tie them around the lid, and it'll kind of just act as a grip so you can hold on to that and your nail polish bottle will open. So I don't know about you guys, but I'm always that person that ties up their hair and has like 5 million flyaways sticking in all different directions. So a really easy trick that you can do to fix this is to get a toothbrush and spray it with some hairspray and then smooth back your hair with that. I don't know what it is, but it just works and it magically just makes your hair stick to your head. So we all know it's super annoying to get a foundation stain on a white shirt, but a really easy trick to fix that is to get some shaving cream, spread it on where you have the stain, wash it off, and your stain will be gone. So the next life hack I have for you guys is something that I found really, really mind-blowing, but what you can do is get some cold tea bags and put them on your under eyes, and not gonna lie, you are gonna look a little bit stupid, but it will get rid of all the puffiness under your eyes and make you look more awake. So the next life hack I have for you guys is one of the easiest face masks you'll ever make. All you have to do is add some coffee grains and some olive oil together, and it'll just create this like exfoliating mask that is great for your skin. And the best part is you probably have all your ingredients in your kitchen already, which is just amazing. And it works so well. I tried it on my face and my face just felt super soft after. So definitely recommend trying this out. Don't talk anymore. So I'm guessing most of you guys know that baby powder actually has a ton of uses, and one of them is actually using it as dry shampoo. It is insane and it actually works so well. I wouldn't recommend replacing your dry shampoo with this, but it works if you're ever running low. So most of us girls probably want our lipstick to last all day, and it doesn't always happen, but a really easy trick that you can do is to take a tissue, place that on your lips, and then get some translucent powder and place that on top of the tissue, and it'll kind of set your lipstick and make it last a lot longer. So the last life hack I have for you guys is for getting that lipstick off without smudging it all over your face. So what you can do is get some Vaseline, spread that on your lips, and then get a tissue and wipe it off, and your lipstick should come off without being all over your face.
So that was it for the life hacks I thought were worth sharing with you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want more people to see it, definitely give it a thumbs up because it will help my channel. If you guys are not yet subscribed to this channel and, you know, don't want to miss out on any of my videos, definitely hit the red button that is down below, or the yellow one that's floating around right now. Once again, thank you guys all for subscribing and joining this family and watching my channel grow with me. I'm super excited for more things in the future and all of that stuff. And yeah, my camera's flashing at me, so I gotta go now. I love you guys all to the moon and back, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! I'm 21.
That was a good idea.
Oh, Wizard Harry.